That defensive performance.
Unbelievable. All credit to the defensive coaching staff. Coach Porter and Coach Kemp, Coach Palmer, Coach Keaton, they worked their butts off. And just a fantastic game plan. The credit goes to them. I didn't mess with the defense at all. So it ain't Coach Wolf. Coach Porter and his staff did an amazing job. Proud of what they did. Now, hey, two of those guys are male grads, so I know it meant something to them. Coach Kemp and Coach Palmer.
What does a win like this do for this team?
It's great. I'm proud of the guys. We've asked them to fight for four quarters. And it helped to have Daniel back. He was a warrior. I know he's not 100%. Max, second week, obviously was a game changer for us. So just proud of these guys.
Seniors, they're not giving up that barrel.
No, they're not giving up the barrel. And so just a great effort. Proud of these guys. Really proud of them.